Chrysler has unveiled the Halcyon, a new all-electric vehicle concept that signals the brand's vision for the future of mobility. Built on the Stellantis SDLA large platform, the Halcyon shares its foundation with the future Dodge Charger Daytona EV, suggesting a technological synergy within the group. The concept incorporates an 800-volt architecture, aligning with expectations for the high-performance Charger Daytona Banshee. The Halcyon's design stands out for its innovative aesthetics and focus on user experience. Extremely low, with only 10 centimeters of ground clearance, the vehicle features doors that open 90 degrees and gullwing-style roof panels, facilitating access to a spacious interior free of the B-pillar. Chrysler describes the design as clean and attractive, albeit with a touch of anonymity. Advanced technology is a central pillar of the Halcyon, with emphasis on level 4 autonomous driving capability. In this mode, the steering wheel and pedals retract completely, transforming the driver into a passenger. Artificial intelligence, AI, plays a crucial role in personalizing the driving experience, with the car interacting with the driver, anticipating their needs, and even adapting to their mood. The Halcyon's interior features a large transparent column-to-column screen and an augmented reality heads-up display, providing information to all occupants. A stargazing mode alters the opacity of the panoramic roof and reclines the seats, creating a relaxing environment. Power is supplied by a lithium-sulfur battery, the capacity of which has not been specified. Although production of the Halcyon in its current form is not confirmed, the concept represents an important step for Chrysler in its transition to electrification. The brand plans to launch its first electric vehicle in 2025 and become fully electric by 2028. Currently, Chrysler only sells the Pacifica minivan, making this transition crucial for the brand's future. Chrysler's vision for the Halcyon is to create a personal connection between the car and the driver, with AI anticipating the user's needs and personalizing the driving experience. However, this deep integration of AI also raises questions about privacy and the extent of technology's control over users' lives. The Halcyon serves as an ambitious statement of intent for Chrysler, signaling a significant shift in the brand's strategy. With a focus on electric vehicles, autonomous driving technology, and a highly personalized user experience, Chrysler seeks to position itself as a leader in the era of electric mobility. Subscribe to the channel and see you next time.